tech nearby from above us.
I see it. Up on that piece with the scaffolding.
It's working, but I'm just getting random symbols. Glyphs.
With more glyphs to expand my database from Habitat 7, I could interface fully with the console.
And hopefully start up whatever helps the atmosphere.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Salvager. Who else is studying this place?
Building connection. I apologize for any discomfort. The system seems unstable.
This would happen when my dad tried doing this?
Your father interfaced directly with the atmosphere processor. That proved extremely hazardous. These structures could reveal its control center. System remains unstable. Doubling our power input might accelerate the process.
I'll give it a shot.
Off, or I will push you down!
Whoa! Easy. You've come this far. Just let it ride. I've been studying this tech for months. I don't know how you activated those glyphs, but you have to let them cycle through their channels.
All right, time to get off.
Don't like being sat on, huh? I know, I know. Who am I? I mean, it's obvious who you are. I saw the ship swoop in. You're a Pathfinder. Was beginning to think the initiative just made you guys up so the rest of us wouldn't lose hope, but you're for real, huh?
Are you for real? You were going to tell me who you are.
I might just be the solution to all your problems. Well, look at that.
System has stabilized. I'm establishing a connection.
Oh, crap.
I know these things! From Habitat 7! Later! Just take them out! Keep targeting that one! They make little bots!
First tangle with the Remnant was a lot messier.
The Remnant?
These monoliths, the Observer and Assembler bots, they're all the remnants of something much bigger. But that's too long. Ugh, I hate long. So, the Remnant. Like, my name's better as Petey.
Thanks for helping with those things. I'm Ryder.
You're a mystery. I've been studying those glyphs for months, and then you arrive and poof, solved.
I saw this tech clear the skies on Habitat 7. We're hoping it could do the same for Eos.
Huh. Atmosphere manipulation? Maybe. Fits the model. All remnant tech is connected. You interfaced with this monolith somehow, and now it's pinging the others. If you wake them up too, they must lead to whatever master switch might fix the radiation.
You're sure it'll help Eos? Or am I just a handy way to get those monoliths online?
I'm a little offended by that, Ryder.
Uh-huh.
Okay, maybe. But we both get what we want. Just try. It's not like we can make this planet worse. Here, take my nav points. I've gotta figure this interfacing out. Just be careful. This planet's all kinds of strange.
On the move!
On the move.
Hey, Peavy, you came in the shuttle?
Not many other ways to get here from the Nexus.
These shield masks are protecting against the radiation, but they're wearing out fast.
Look at the batch numbers. The outpost burned through a bunch of them.
Fascinating, huh? Oh, this is the kind of stuff that gets you out of bed in the morning, too?
Solving alien mysteries on hostile worlds? Do you need to ask?
A woman after my own heart. Follow my nav points, figure out those monoliths, and we can both get some answers.
How did you get here? After what happened with the outpost, I didn't expect to run into anyone.
I had a ride. Had to fudge the flight plan a little. The Nexus didn't want to risk anyone else. Or let people see how rough it got. Sad. But there's still so much here. And some of us want to find it. We didn't come all this way to sit on our hands.
The bots were saying you had names for them?
I had to call them something. The observers fly around spying on anyone who touches this tech. The assembler ones make other remnant. Not sure how yet. Maybe manufacturing or 3D printing? And breachers smash into anything they don't like. Which is us. Easy to remember.
Is PB a typical Asari name?
Never heard it in my Huntress days.
Oh, you know things? Good for you. I know other things. It's a name. Good enough and short enough. For now.
Is anyone else camped out on Eos?
There's the Ket, Clancy's Salvagers, and one angry old man.
Who do you mean?
Let's just say he's here to squish Ket, and doesn't care whose gear he tramples.
We're hoping this tech can fix the atmosphere and make Eos livable. Think it's possible?
Yes, maybe. Possibly? This tech is so new. I mean, old here, but new to us. Who knows what it can do?
How old is it exactly?
It's been dormant for centuries, which I guess isn't actually that old. Huh. But long enough for conditions here to get royally screwed up, if they really are connected.
Well, I'll head out.
Yes, so much to investigate. Let's get to it.
radiation levels increasing.
Sam, another memory prompt?
Yes, though my memory array remains locked. Additional triggers are required.
Jump jets. They'll get you over most obstacles. If you need more juice, the boosters can accelerate you out of trouble.
Radiation levels are severe. Seek safety immediately. Within safe levels. approaching Site 2, Resilience.
It was sold as the one we get right, but it didn't have time to get worn down. Got wiped out by Ket.
We'll deal with the Ket, one thing at a time.
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder. Radiation levels within acceptable limits. Portable cover of Ket design.
Didn't bother to take it with them. Nexus not send a retrieval team for the bodies?
We knew some were lost, Ryder. We weren't told they were left.
Wonder how many are out there.
Too many. Lexi, update Nexus records on Trinitas Gordanus and get a recovery shuttle out here.
Good idea. If he's got family, they deserve closure.
We'll give them more than closure. We'll finish what he started. Didn't even finish unpacking.
Ket didn't give him a chance.
Like a war zone,
according to survivors.
Lexi, I've got another one.
Standing by, waiting for your scan.
Y'all are Thaisa.
Records updated, Pathfinder.
Pathfinder, I have enough sensory data to reconstruct an image of the past.
Maybe we can push the Ket back.
With what army? Can you even find the safety on your pistol?
I'm just going through the options.
Evacuate or die. Those are the options.
Initiative's not military. They weren't prepared.
Override works, but... Sam, the door was sealed from the outside?
Yes, Pathfinder. It appears lockdown was manual before the power restrictions.
Why do that? It wouldn't keep anything out.
It would keep something in.
Secondary terminals, no access.
If deployment is standard, main access will be deeper in.
Way too quiet.